Thank you. On her 12th birthday, Rapunzel said to the witch, "I am so tired of staying here all the time." Five more years went by. Poor Rapunzel. She knew she must stay in the tower. All she could do was sing sad songs and stare out of the window. One day, a prince was riding through the woods. He heard a beautiful voice. Where was it coming from? He followed the sound and came to the tower. Rapunzel, Rapunzel, let down your hair. You can be sure that Rapunzel was very surprised to see the prince. She had never seen a person up close before, other than the witch. "Who are you?" she asked in fear. "Do not worry," said the prince. "I am a friend."